friends, I am Rishabh Lagar from class 10. Today I am going to talk few lines on a topic, the superheroes of our India's independence movement. Yes friends, the superheroes of our India's independence movement. So friends, nowadays if you ask anyone about who is your superhero, can you tell one of the name of your superhero? The answer will be same, which is Akshay Kumar, my superhero Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, and etc. But friends, no one will say that. No, they are the actors who have been acting. They are entertaining us. They are not real superhero. My superheroes are the one who fought for our India's freedom, because of whom today we are free. My superheroes are those men that only because of them today I can distinguish between the wrong and right. My superheroes are all that doctors, nurses, scientists, healthcare workers. Only because of them today our India is standing in front of this pandemic of corona like a strong wall. My superheroes are all that soldiers, because of whom today no one can dare to attack or capture our India. So friends, these are the real superheroes, not the one who is doing acting and entertaining you. In my sense, if we want to talk only about the one topic, which is the superheroes of our India's independence movement, our whole life will become less to do so. Yes friends, our whole life will become to do so. There were many sacrifices was done by them. We even can't count them. And only because of their sacrifices our India got freedom. The superheroes are the child and the adult of that time who came with unity to fight against the British rule, and we got freedom. And the leadership was done by the great Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, and etc. So friends, now let us see some of the names of the superheroes that I know. Then let us start from Bapu, that I say now, Mahatma Gandhi, our father of the nation. Then our first Prime Minister, Shri Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Our first Deputy Prime Minister, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Bal Gangadhar Tilak, popularly known for his slogan, "Swarajya is my birthright and I will have it." स्वराज्य हा माझा जन्मसिद्ध अधिकार आहे आणि मी ते मिळवणारच. देन वील मूव टू बिपिन चंद्र पाल, लाल पाल गंगाधर टिळक, लोकमान्य टिळक, भगत सिंग, राजगुरु, सुखदेव अँड एक्सेट्रा. फ्रेंड्स, नॉट ओनली दिस सुपर हिरोज, बट द सुपर हिरोज हू वर प्रेझेंट इन दी 1857 वॉर अँड बिफोर देम, who fought for our India's freedom, they were also the true superheroes. Yes, they are also the true superheroes. And because of their sacrifices, now we are free, we can enjoy this nature, and because of them, today I am able to express my emotion in front of you. आखिर में मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि दोस्तों, हमें इन सबका ऋण चुकाना है, और ये सिर्फ एक ही चीज हो सकता है, वो है हमारी यूनिटी, हमारी डिग्निटी, हमारी एकता. अगर इस एकता में किसी ने फूट डाल दी तो हम इनका ऋण चुका नहीं पाएंगे. वो फ्रेंड्स, आपको याद होगा कि बहुत से सुपर हीरो गए, उनमें से रानी लक्ष्मीबाई 1857 वार के मेन लीडर थी, उनके एक लाइन भी लिखी गई थी, लिखी है, वो है ना, खूब लड़ी मर रानी, वो तो झांसी वाली रानी थी, याद होगी आपको, ऐसी लिखी है. पर मेरे नज़र में आज तक ऐसी लाइन नहीं आई जो बापू के लिए लिखी गई हो, जो कि मेन लीडर थे जब हमें फ्रीडम मिला. और फ्रेंड्स, इसलिए मैंने उनके लिए एक लाइन बनाई है जो मैं आपको कहना चाहूँगा. ना गोली से, ना बारूद से, ना गोली से और ना बारूद से, मेरे बापू ने मुझे स्वतंत्रता दिलाई केवल एक अहिंसा की लाठी से। जय हिंद, जय भारत।